August 2nd is remembered as Roma Genocide Day. On this day, in Auschwitz, nearly 3,000 people were killed, liquidated as part of the concentration camp. However, to survive means to live. And today, on August 2nd, 2018, there's a cultural celebration of Roma music and culture.
For a long time, Roma Holocaust was a so-called silent Holocaust. Even historians, they called that it was forgotten Holocaust. But now, and it's very important that through oral history, through verbal history, through Roma songs as well, they just passed information about those days from generation to generation. Therefore now we who are non-Roma also can recognize, remember this day and this tragedy also through these romances.
When we have to think about that people who innocently died during the Second World War, and it's a responsibility of all people living today, people especially responsible for this area, to make everything possible that other people have to think about this strategy, this unspeakable sorrow what happened that time.
A lot of Roma live in other country, and they need to save memory about this day, and they need to tell other people about this day. And he told the God save Ukrainian Roma and save life for other Roma, but a lot of people like 20,000 people become victim during war.